plaintiff, Nicole Schumacher, says she dated the defendant. Nicole says she ended things once the defendant started criticizing her looks.
There was one night, for instance, we watched Ice Age 3. I brought over a 24-pack of beer. He pretty much finished off the 24-pack. He was calling me fat and lazy.
She was talking about wanting to get married at this time.
I mean, next thing you know,
she's showing up to my house in Hello Kitty sweatpants.